As Pierce had puffed back to the harbour, she heard a familiar buzzing noise ahead. "Look, Pierce," said his driver, "that's Herbold. Let's race him, and he'll see who's fastest." "Yes, be shown." "Show him." "Wheels are better than wings any day," said Purser. "Let rush after Herbold." Herbold heard Purser speeding up behind him. He realized Purser was racing him to the harbour. "You'll never beat me," he said proudly. "Oh, he've landed at the airfield before. You can stop at the harbour wharf." "Don't listen to him," said Pierce's driver. "You can win this." The race was on. Herbold thought a little engine pulling heavy trucks full of stone would never beat him. But suddenly he saw that Pierce was drawing level with him. A few minutes later, Pierce's driver shouted, "Finally, Pierce."
Faster.
The trucks we saw were Herbold. What Pierce was doing was racing Herbold. They thought they would chase Herbold. You can't catch up. Pierce was having the time of his life. Along faster than he had ever gone before. "Good day, Herbold," he shouted as he raced on.
Faster.
You can't catch us. Bong, bong, bong. Herbold looked down in surprise. He couldn't believe Pierce was beating him. Herbold charged after him. Pierce's driver shuffling through into the furnace. As fast as it could, he ripped a cloth across his face. "Phew," he said, "this is hard work." "It's too pit that Herbold." Then he heard the signal warn them, a harbour officer. "Now then, says Trevor. "If done enough to win today." Pierce braked as he approached the wharf. He rolled under the main lane and halted at the buffers, huffing proudly. "Did we win?" he said breathlessly. The ferryman of his scrambled onto the cape roof and looked out at Herbold. "We've won," he gasped. Herbold's still huffing. "He's looking for a place to land." Pierce smiled. He'd shoot at Herbold engines, but just as fast as helicopters. Later, Herbold looked embarrassed when Pierce made a delivery at the airfield. Is this Trevor and Fairmont sing a song? Said Herbal the Headler, come to try Pierce, sir. You were certain a ride was out of die. It is not much you should do, a Pierce with a stern sax. In a trip in Rickle town, and we bit the helicopter on our brass lane. Herbal smelled. And Pierce, she flew over him. He shook me, it began to even faster than me, he said. It gives wheels are as good as beans. Pierce smelled Hitler. What fun it had been racing against Herbold. He couldn't wait to get back to the engine shed and tell the others all about it. And it's in this, he saw me, sure, heard him there.